wanted to because I'm a citizen of the world. If you want to run a country, I think politics also is essential. He is not of no use. But the politician should be also aware of what is culture, duty and all. With that you study of that kind of culture. Not
Rahul Easwar, let me put the culture question to you. Husain is saying that a nation's identity is not about military and economics, it's about culture.
Sadhguruji, I believe liberty is the second most important aspect of a free culture. But more important than liberty is responsibility. This is a classic case of clash between artistic liberty and social responsibility. India has a great culture, and see what our culture has done. When Pathan Joseph was released, before 52 Muslim nations, India chose the way to banish. I am proud to belong to India. When Danish Pathan, which insulted Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, came, India was one of the first nations to condemn the Kapu, because it was not artistic liberty, it was social responsibility and being sensitive to the Muslim community. When Taslim issue came, we never supported Taslim, even including me, we never supported Taslim very blatant promoting the freedom of expression. Taslim was shown the door. So freedom is a very important concept. Liberty is very important, but second only to responsibility. Sensitivity and responsibility are more important than liberty in any culture. That's the only way a diverse, heterogeneous group can sustain itself.
Yeah.